Okay guys, and now I'm gonna show you how we block straight punches in Muay Thai. So when somebody's gonna punch me in the face, bam, I put block like this. I lift up my two gloves and put it right on my forehead, okay? So first, my guard is like this. I stay in my fight stance, and then when I see that punch is coming, yes, bam, 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 okay. I close my guard, yeah? So how do I do that? I put my two gloves literally on my forehead and I close this angle, I close little bit my elbows and I keep them strong, okay? Because when somebody's punching you, your elbows shouldn't move, you shouldn't open your guard. If you open your guard, punch, sharp, yeah? His punch is coming right in my nose. So I have to keep this guard really strong. But I also have to keep small gaps so I could see my opponent, because if I close everything, yeah, I can't see nothing, and then it makes no sense. You have to see your opponent, and also you shouldn't close your eyes when you receive punches. Your eyes have to be open. So I look at my opponent, I leave this small gap, I keep my elbows strong, but not exactly super close, yeah? They're a little bit open, here I have small gap, but I keep them strong. And my elbows don't move like this, I don't open my guard when I receive the punch. Also, I have to put my gloves exactly on my forehead, because this is very common mistake. Some people block punches like this, yeah? Punch. Bam, 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 yeah. They put gloves on the air, not on the forehead. And then when somebody's punching you, sha, 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 you are hitting yourself, yeah? Which is wrong. You have to keep your guard here, right on your head, right on your forehead. And then it doesn't move. You receive this hit on your gloves and it doesn't really hurt. So nothing happens. Don't be scared, don't close your eyes. If you keep strong guard, this punch wouldn't come inside. Everything is good. Nothing bad gonna happen. Also, some people do this mistake. When they receive punch, they try and kind of push it away, yeah? Try. Shump, 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 shump. I'm trying to push away, but then I receive this hit back, yeah? So don't push, put your guard, put on your forehead, keep it strong, and then nothing gonna happen. You wouldn't receive this punch, and don't open your elbows. Your elbows have to be strong. So I stay like this. Now I see, his punch is gonna come, I'm gonna close my guard, yeah?
No.
Yes. Okay. So have you seen, I received many, many punches, but I blocked everything like this and nothing happened. My face doesn't hurt, I didn't receive anything in my nose. So don't be scared to block punches. Just put your gloves on your head and receive. Nothing bad is gonna happen if your guard is strong. Thank you, Hector.